Today we will learn how to multiply two digits with one digit. We have to multiply 52 with 4. First, multiply 2 with 4. 4 into 2 is 8. Write 8. 4 into 5 is 20. Write 20. Answer is 208. Let's do one more example. Multiply 63 with 3. 3 into 3 is 9. Write 9. 3 into 6 is 18. Write 18. Answer is 189. Let's see one more example. Multiply 43 with 2. 2 into 3 is 6. Write 6. 2 into 4 is 8. Write 8. Answer is 86.